Hi everyone, in this video we are going to see about Nifty breakout levels. By watching this video you can gain more knowledge about market so that you can also start your trade on your own. Those who are new to channel, kindly subscribe the channel and select the ring bell for continuous updates. If you feel like the video, kindly select the like button and share it. By selecting the name of this channel, NSC Commodity Trader, you will go to homepage. In homepage, you can see more strategy and indicator videos. By watching this video, you can gain more knowledge about market. We are also taking more advanced trading strategy class. If you want to know about it, WhatsApp or contact the number which is given below the video. If you want to open your DMAT or trading account, kindly select the link in below description. The account opening process will follow. Nifty. Let's take a look at Nifty, what happened. Nifty on Friday, ended up as a selling market. After 4 days continuous profit, on Friday market profit booking has been done. So it is not such a huge bearish candle, it's just a small bearish candle. From the opening itself, market opened near to the resistance range. As I said before, Friday market is a selling market, so careful with that. I told yesterday also, so market also ended up as a selling market. From the opening itself, market started to falling. During that fall, market came down up to 12,073 range. Market closed at 12,098, so it is below than 12,100. So currently market is facing a strong resistance at the range of 12,160. Previous week also 160 played some huge resistance role. Currently this week also has been followed. But before everything, let's take a look at what happened in the previous week and this week, because this is so beautiful week for buyers. Previous week is so beautiful for the sellers. Okay, let's take a look so that you can understand clearly. If you take a look, means continuously a big red bearish candle has been formed. After that, a green bull has been formed, a huge recover. You will not get to see such a big, two big candles continuously. So it is such a rare scene to see how Nifty fall and how Nifty recovered. Okay, it is such a beautiful thing to see. So currently Nifty is facing first level resistance of 160, next level is 220. Let's go come back to the 1 day candles so you can have some little bit clear ideas. Okay, this is the Monday candle. From the opening onwards, this week is a good week. Market recovered very quickly, rallied very quickly. On Tuesday it recovered around 300 points in Nifty. So it's such a beautiful thing to see. This week is such a beautiful thing for the buyers. Everything itself, currently the market is facing a resistance at 12,160. Let's take a look at some stocks also, because on Friday pharma stocks rallied very well, because ended up as a more than 1% of Nifty pharma has been raised. Due to that, Nifty has been little bit stabled, and the main reasons before the pharma stocks gaining, the results also has been announced very well. Aurobindo Pharma announced the quarterly result. After the quarterly result announced, market started to rising. During that rise, it went up to more than 5%. So it is such a good news for the Aurobindo Pharma. Not only the pharma, other pharmas like Glenmark's also rallied very well. It more than rallied 3% like that. So pharma ended up as a good thing. Next thing is United Spirits. Why I'm telling you United Spirits stock, that is a last 6 days continuously in bullish time, bullish candles. So after that, today on Friday also it hit a 52 week new high. So it is rising like a crazy. So drunken United Spirits. And then one important share, Trent has been announced the revenue of 45% more than the expectations. So it is such a huge jump for the Trent share, and Trent also raised more than 7%. Before that, actually if you take look, means at the start of the year it traded only at the 400, currently it traded at around the 600 ranges. So it is such a huge huge movement for the Trent share also. So it posted a good quarterly set. Let's come back to Nifty. So stocks are announcing, continuously announcing the quarterly results. Look out for those results so you can learn more about market also. So watch quarterly result, what are they announcing, what are the NPA, what are the announcing the NPA for banking stocks, what are all their margins. Margin is the important thing while watching the quarterly results, so watch out for those also. So currently 160 range is a breakthrough need to happen. So if market opened on Monday and a breakthrough has been happened at 12,160 range, this range means you can buy Nifty and you can expect it in the upside of the market. So wait until a breakout has been seen at the 160 range, and then from the 12,100 will be a flip over range for the Nifty. If you see market opening below 12,100 means, if you see a breakout from below to upwards, it crosses 12,100 means, you can buy Nifty from the get to go onwards, and you can expect up to 150 points. After that, you need to be cautious because 150 to 160 range is the next level resistance. That is the huge resistance. So if you see a breakout at 160 also means, you can continue the buying trend and you can expect it up to 12,200. So these are the buying levels. For selling levels, 12,050 will be the first level one. So if you see any breakout of 12,050, you can expect downside. So after a breakout has been seen at maximum from the 12,080 onwards, it is going to be a selling trend only. If market opened above 12,080 and it crosses 12,080 means, you can sell Nifty and you can expect it in the downside. And on Friday, the low also staged at 12,073. So if Monday also opened and break 12,080 means, you can surely expect the Nifty to be in the downside, and you can sell the Nifty and you can expect it up to the another 40 point in the downside. And if you see another breakout of 12,050 also means, you can hold it. The 12,000 will be the major support for the Nifty for the Monday. Okay, so these are the support and resistance levels for the Nifty on Monday. We are also taking more advanced trading strategy class. If you want to know about it, WhatsApp or contact the number which is given below the video. If you want to open a DMAT or trading account, kindly select the link in below description. We are also providing levels for commodity also, like crude oil, copper, zinc and gold. If you want to know about these details means, you can WhatsApp or contact the number. In future, if you want to see more videos like this means, kindly subscribe my channel and select the ring bell. By selecting the ring bell, you will get the notifications of my latest updates videos. By watching those videos, you will be updated on the market also. Thank you.